Hi, I'm Chris. I'm the editor at large for Panini.com.
Hi guys, I'm Danny Huang. I write for Dream Indie. Check out If You Ask Me. If you ask me, then I'm a lot of more time. I'm a good option. Just a point. Yeah. I always like triplets. More emo than prom. I like it.
I've actually heard this by them before on another song that I've always called it. Yeah, it's not very familiar, but it's like only rhythm. Now, the vocals, that's supposed to be from this one, a bit lower.
Brings me back to middle school. Yeah, I really like the acoustic guitar overlay over the electric guitar. I like the effect. The second song is much more sentimental, so I think that's more to my liking.
They're all competing with what they want to do.
Emo music background, but yeah.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Not so bad. They're actually really good.
So, with this band, with the members, I think that they have something special.